straight ahead that way. I'll wait here in the bull. I feel safer on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
Anything useful?
Are you all right? I'm Will. I've been watching you on the surveillance cameras. You should be able to see the entrance. Be careful. I'll let you out, but you're gonna have to deal with all the infected congregating outside the door.
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
Something good in here?
So you are all immune? Fascinating. I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing, as well as testing, various cosmetics away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up. Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
Infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran. I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this complex, it is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab
for what do we got here?
The prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst. So it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
I pray he hasn't been bitten. Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Please, hurry. Time is of the essence.
Who's next?
That's it. Yes, you did it.
You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily. Frank, stay where you are. Just hold on.
Hey, don't come in. I may be infected. As soon as I can, I'll be testing my blood.
Can't hurt to look.
This is a problem. I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator is almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance, but I'm sure you can handle it.
You got it.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry, I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
Oh.
time you open this puppy up.
Okay, we hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down an embankment, through the trees. The driver, my driver, is badly hurt. I think his leg is broken. Wait, I'm hearing something else too. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be dead. Why the fuck isn't it?
Thank you.
running. All right, now get your asses out of there, because the noise has attracted the infected and they're coming from everywhere. I repeat, they're coming from everywhere.
Thank you. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. Hey, if you need shells for the shotgun, please help yourselves. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered something.
Well, what do we got here?
I've examined your blood. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Yes.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
Thank you. Thank you.
to look.
Thank God you made it in time. Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
I'll give her a shot.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound?
Ah!
Maybe there's something I can use. Can't hurt to look.
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last, but I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
You can count on it.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me? There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh. With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum isn't working, and eventually I will become one of them. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit, but as usual, I blew them off. Will you give them a message for me?
Yes.
The network in my laboratory should still be operational. All you have to do is send them this short message from my computer.
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I love them. Thank you.
Stay away! This is sacred ground!
Anything useful?